you not how much money you have in the bank. Not the contents of your wallet.